صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد
28 ذو الحجة الحرام عرس مبارك of حضرت علامة ابن حجر عسقلاني رحمة الله تعالى عليه حجة الإسلام حافظ شهاب الدين أبو الفضل Ahmad bin Hajar Asqalani, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi, was born on the 23rd of Sha'ban al-Mu'azzam, 773 Hijri in Egypt. His parents died in his childhood. As an orphan, he was brought up by a testator of his late father. Thus, he started his education. He completed Hifz al-Qur'an at the age of 9. The quest for learning hadith persuaded him to travel far and wide. He left his homeland and gained the blessed knowledge of deen from reputable muhaddithin in other cities. Finally, he adopted the company of Hafiz Zainuddin Iraqi and gained the permission of hadith. He spent his entire life in teaching, writing and compiling books. Among all his writings and compilations, the renowned writing Fathul Bari, Sharh Sahihul Bukhari, has great importance and has superiority over other books. Hujjatul Islam, Hafiz Shahabuddin, Abul Fadl, Ahmad bin Hajar Asqalani, Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali, passed away on the 28th of Dhul Hijjat al Haram. In 852 Hijri, Cairo, Egypt. His holy shrine is situated in Qarafa-e-Sughra. May the blessings of Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability for his sake.
Sallu ala al-Habib Sallallahu ta'ala
मुझे अपनी और सारी दुनिया के लोगों की इस्लाह की कोशिश करनी है
इंशाल्लाह।